that both like, yeah, they probably don't want to talk to us. If they lost, they probably will have you hated. But I just want to say two things. One, we'll see Dave off pretty quick.
Yeah, after that, we'll be sending up.
And two,
I'm
That was definitely a goal. That was definitely a goal. It went, huh? Ronan won the first one. If the Preds win, then it goes to three. They just had a very controversial goal. They scored, but they didn't see it go in, and then it landed shot back head, and they thought it didn't go. Corey kept saying, no, there's no goal. No.
Thank you. Michael Pratt.
Back to us.
Thank you.
actually a super bowl.
Yeah.
Thank you. Don't put it in your dirt ball, bro.
Why are you doing stuff? was it.
Thank you.
call. Nice call.
Right?
Should be a delay.
they gave him
stepping on the ball.
Because he stepped on the ball. Not the goalie. It should be.
When a player put when a player freezes the net behind the net on the net, it's usually delay a game.
Just like you said, the intimidating net. If he would have shot the ball and their player while he was in the zone, then he would have called too many men. But if he had the ball in the zone, there was no penalty.
Yeah, if he would have shot it at him and it would have hit them, it would have been a penalty.
Get there.
I'm crazy.
engine in the front, so it's a truck. A Ford truck.
Thank you.
7 seconds. A power play for 7 seconds.
Yeah. need to point. Fucking A.
Going into the seventh period. Yay! Yeah. Yeah, it's going to be the cheesiest goal that gets scored. Thank you.
players are going after the time. Brandon out there. This video is an hour 15 minutes and my phone died.
Cheesiest goal.